Here are a few tips on using the NAJA friction saver with a stationary rope system. Once reaching the high point in the canopy of the tree, select a suitable limb to install the NAJA to create an anchor. To install the NAJA, pass the strap over the limb and insert the frame into an appropriate adjustment slot. Multiple adjustment slots on the strap provide a variety of options for adjustability depending on the diameter of the limb. An additional strap can be girth hitched to the last adjustment slot if a longer strap is needed. Just ensure that the strap angles at the pulley are 90 degrees or less. With the strap installed, insert the rope over the pulley, starting from the stopper side of the frame first, and feed the rope all the way down until it touches the ground. Once both ends are on the ground, tie a blocking knot with a loop to connect the carabiner. Once connected, clip the retrievable accessory carabiner to the rope nearest to the stopper on the frame of the NAJA. Now install the stationary rope system. And weight the system to ensure for proper installation before removing the positioning lanyard and going to work. Petzl recommends preventing the NAJA from falling to the ground. So in order to do this, before exiting the canopy of the tree, pass a throw line over a neighboring branch and attach it to the special slot in the black retrieval sling on the NAJA, and then make sure that the other end of the throw line reaches the ground. Next, remove the rope from the climbing system. With the rope removed, tie the two tails of the rope together. This will help facilitate control of the both ends of the rope during the retrieval process. With the ends tied together, pull down on the block side of the rope to access the knot, remove the carabiner, and untie the blocking knot. Now, untie the knot from the tails of the rope and girth hitch the retrieval ball to the splice die of the rope. Pull down on the other side of the rope while maintaining tension on the throw line. The retrieval ball will pass through the pulley, catching on the retrieval accessory carabiner, pulling the frame from the adjustment strap, and releasing the NAJA from the limb. You can lower the NAJA in a controlled manner using the throw line. These were just a few tips on how to use the NAJA with a stationary rope system. For more information, please visit petzl.com.